We often discuss that strategy is so important in a triple threat match. To emerge victorious, a superstar must be able to seize opportunity. That could include letting an opponent do all the work and beating down the other participant and then coming in to reap the benefits.
Well, we're looking at three of WWE's best going at it head to head to head in what promises to be an amazing match. Oof! Axe handle finds the mark. Nailed it. In control. Beautiful technique.
Watch out.
Vertical suplex.
Nice.
Harsh impact.
The challenger's taking on some offense. You can bet she won't let this golden opportunity slip away now.
Not surprising, Cole. When you're in the ring with two of the best women on the roster, you're gonna take a few lumps. That's just the way it is.
It's been an amazing match up to this point, guys. And from where I sit, any one of these women can win this thing. She is on fire.
Oh, what power.
Oh, what impact.
Incredible. That should do it, Cole. There's no coming back from a slam of that magnitude. She comes up big with a reversal.
Look out. There she goes.
Look at the torque.
She has got to take advantage here.
The challenger in some big trouble here.
How much longer can she...
And she escapes the submission.
Not a lot of people can break out of that one, Michael.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Some good technique right there.
Ceases to amaze me.
She's looking at it. Look at her go. The shoot, this might be it.
Oh my.
This is all but over.
She's humming like a well-oiled machine.
Look at her go.
Oh, and she gets out of the way. Wait a minute. Vicious attack.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Boom! What a right. Quick thinking to avoid that one. Not so fast.
The champ on the defensive now. She's going to need to find a way to turn things around if she wants to win this triple threat match.
Well, a triple threat is a match of strategy, but I'm not so sure this is what she had in mind. She's taken quite a beating.
I don't know. I expect her to get back on track here very shortly. I mean, she's been in control for much of the match. I'll look for that to continue here.
That's it. That's what she needed.
You feel the effects of a move like that for days afterward.
I can't imagine the pain that must have been inflicted by that move.
There's no way around it. When you're locked in a submission move like that, your only choice is to tap out.
And what an incredible journey it has been to get to this WrestleMania moment.